break them.
What do you mean you can't go?
Oh, so I should just sit here and make some fucking small talk about what? Pokemon? Oh, and listen to Kevin make the same jokes again.
Well, that's what friends do, Allison. They hang out and talk about Pokemon.
Right. Small talk.
Small talk isn't small. Especially after something like Orlando. Or maybe it's the smallness that makes it big.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe it's like a blanket that covers us. We wrap ourselves in it.
In the banality.
In the predictability of it. You know that Kevin's gonna say the same stupid jokes. But I kinda like that. It comforts me.
Yeah, well, you wanna know what would comfort me, Sam? A note. A phone call. A fucking post on Facebook, you know? A, I'm so sorry, how are you doing? Or, oh, that must have been so frightening. How terrible to invade your space. Nothing. Nada. Zip.
Yeah, well,
Kevin, Rachel, Darren, Scott, Sarah, Laura, stop, Michael, Ali. Michael Bott, Michael Cunningham, Michael Phillips.
Jesus, Ali, are you brother, gonna name your brother, you know?
My cousin, your
Ali,
sister.
Please. You,
fuck's sake.
You have to relax.
But I can't sleep.
I know. You kept me up half the night.
I kept seeing their faces. So young. They had barely started their lives.
I know.
They go to the one place where they can be themselves. Dance. Cut loose. Maybe hook up.
Ali, please.
It's like we don't exist. We don't exist. I thought Kevin was different.
Of course we exist. And Kevin's not a bigot. He's our friend and he loves us.
So why nothing?
Maybe they don't know what to say. Maybe they're so afraid of saying the wrong thing, they don't say anything at all. Not because they don't care.
Maybe.
Come on, honey. See what happens at dinner tonight. Please.
And wait to see if they bring it up?
Well, you could bring it up.
Oh, so now it's incumbent for me to do it. For me to do the heavy lifting.
Ali, please. You are not the only one struggling here. I need some normalcy around here. I need Kevin's stupid jokes, and I need Sarah's mac and cheese.
I can't. Maybe next week. Or next month.
But these are our friends.
Really? A real friend would have called. You go. You.
Ali! Dumb bitch. Break